Hello everyone, back with more Mud Runner American Wilds. Today we're going to work on our deliveries to this lumber mill down here. And I believe our log station's right here. So, we're going to get started. And here we go. Everyone's doing good today. We got a cart for some long logs. Now, okay, it's right up here on the right. Okay. 6 points. Alright, we're loaded. Wow, that looks incredibly unstable. Out. All right, it's getting night, so we're gonna we can't skip the night yet, but we will after daytime. Sunset, I'm sorry. Easy. This is going to be a tricky ride. Used to this. Used to SnowRunner, but not this game. get up to the fuel station here, and we'll switch it tonight, or today time rather. Let's skip the night. And we'll stop and refuel. And off we go. Take it easy here. I feel like we could flip pretty easy down here. These rocks will do it too. All right, let's. Where am I? There I am. I don't know which. We're just gonna go straight. If we can get through this section here. I think we'll be alright. Then we'll only have like a set of short logs, I think, to finish the job. Like these rocks one bit. This thing is so heavy, top heavy. Whew. Very, very cautious here. Dig in. You can do it. Okay, I think the worst is over. We'll keep her slow here. Alright, the worst is over. Famous last words. No, 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 no. No. Horrible. This was not the right good way to come. But we're making it. Okay. Talk about nerve-wracking, right? Okay. Now we're over here. So remember B-31 right there. We'll shut down. Okay, so let's grab this, and we only need 2 points. Need 2 points left to finish this one. So, I think what I like to do is go to this garage down here. Let's get rid of that. To the log station back over there. get anywhere with the low gears. The short logs will give us 2 points, 2 or 3, which is more than enough. So we can open up more maps. Too far. No, I need to go to here. Short logs, 3 points. And that should do us. Top off the fuel here, even though we should have more than enough, really. Ooh. just a matter of getting to the lumber mill and finishing this. Finishing this map up. Rocks. Like that. Get hung up. I'm not sure if top up there is any better than this down here, but oh dear. Oh dear. Okay for now. All righty, made it through that part. Got this tricky part up here to get through, and then we should be home free. A little bit too fast here. See our other truck right ahead. I don't know if I discovered this truck or not. I don't think I have. So we'll kind of pull off here just to make sure we do have it unlocked. And we should. All right. Park right beside our other truck. And the island is finished. Time played 2 hours. 516 liters of fuel. Trucks unlocked 7 out of 7. Garages 2 out of 2. All 4 watch points. Travel distance over 11 kilometers. Times rescue 0. Completed with game balance casual. Progression point earned, new maps and vehicles are unlocked. So let's check it out. We got our DLC, Rocky Hills, The Ridge. I think that one, yeah, The Valley. The Island. So we still got these three. We got Seashore next. So yeah, that was the island, and we have completed it. Not bad. So, well, ladies and gentlemen, hope you've enjoyed Mudrunner, the American Wilds. Let's look back, and perhaps we'll do some more in the near future. We'll see. So, have a good night, everyone. We'll see you soon.